Damnation is a fan favorite, and in 2022, I'm here to give it a brand new look. So let me know in the comments below what you guys think of the new aesthetic, and be sure to subscribe if you enjoy this type of content.